Hello everyone, I am Dr. Rangeen Pallav Tripathi. I welcome you all to week 6 of the MOOCs course on Substantive Criminal Law. Continuing from our discussion on sexual offences last week, this week we'll focus on part 2 of the sexual offences, which consists of the module on aggravated rape and the module on homosexuality. Aggravated rape refers to the offence of rape, which happens under circumstances which provides it with an aggravated nature. For example, when a woman is raped by a gang of persons, or when a woman is raped by a police officer, or when a woman is raped by a doctor. Homosexuality is a very sensitive issue as it refers to the sexual relations between two persons of the same gender. Now, there are many countries in the world where homosexuality has been decriminalized, but India remains one of those countries where homosexuality is still a criminal act. It is important for us to understand what are the different philosophical reasonings concerning the criminality and decriminalization of homosexuality. I wish you all the best for this week. I'll see you next week. Thank you.